Item hash, SCP-2578 Objects Class, Keter Special Containment Procedures. Global email networks are to be monitored by the Foundation for indicators of SCP-2578A. If the counter on a confirmed instance of SCP-2578A reaches 24, a response team from MTF Iota 10, Damn Feds, is to be dispatched to the location of the corresponding instance of SCP-2578B in no more than 10 hours. Over the last 2 hours, the team will monitor the situation and await further instructions. In addition, the response team will escort one D-Class Foundation employee scheduled for termination. The scapegoat for the purposes of Contingency 12 is Azil, along with ampules of low-grade hypnestics. In the case of an inch progress impaler event, the response team is to carry out Contingency 12 is Azil as soon as possible. Contingency 12 is Azil, through the use of hypnestics, the response team will implant the scapegoat with artificial memories of assassinating SCP-2578-B. The scapegoat will be handed over to the law enforcement authorities of SCP-2578-B's government. In the case of an aborted impaler event, the instance of SCP-2578-B is to be detained and released after amnestic therapy. Due to the potential for civilians to communicate with SCP-2578-D, instances of SCP-2578-C are to be excised from global email servers upon detection. Encryption key accepted at this time, due to its location and destructive potential. Containment efforts of SCP-2578-D will focus on non-intervention and repeated attempts to negotiate. Description. SCP-2578 is the collective designation for a series of phenomena related to the deaths of at least one human subjects since 1995. Prior to death, all victims, referred to as individual instances of SCP-2578-B, shared the following characteristics. SCP-2578-B was a political figure, or was due to hold office at a future date. SCP-2578-B intended to engage in all of the following political activities at a future date, and had the adequate military, financial, and political resources to do so: ethnic cleansing, the establishment, continuation, or reinstatement of government-sponsored slavery and/or child labor, the violent suppression of peaceful protest and/or dissent, war crimes against foreign powers, the establishment of absolute control of the national press, media, and religion. SCP-2578-B was relatively unopposed in these views by its constituents, and dissent or rebellion was curbed in such a way that, had the subject not died, all of its plans could have been successfully implemented. 72 hours prior to its death, the instance SCP-2578-B will receive a message, SCP-2578-A, on its primary personal email client. The sender will only be identified by a set symbol when shared with all instances of SCP-2578-A. The content of SCP-2578-A is consistent throughout all instances. 6 Imperturinus 2, subject's latitude and longitude, a number, which is 144 in the first message, I never miss my mark. Abdicate and you will live. This part of the message is then repeated in Spanish, French, German, Russian, Ukrainian, Arabic, Farsi, Mandarin Chinese, Japanese, and Tagalog. After 30 minutes, the message will be resent to SCP-2578-B, but the value of the second number will decrease by 1. Once the number reaches 0, an impaler event will occur 72 hours after the initial SCP-2578-A. The corresponding SCP-2578-B can stop the countdown in a variety of ways, including resignation of their post, rescinding any pending orders that correspond with the aforementioned political activities, surrender to a war crimes tribunal or a resistance movement, and/or suicide. Impaler events are characterized by the sudden appearance of a borehole in the targeted instance of SCP-2578-B, which usually begins at the top of the head and ends at the groin, though alternative locations, such as with SCP-2578-B-429, have been noted. Though these incidents bear evidence of a high-powered gunshot, no bullets have been recovered from these events, and the holes will appear even when the instance is on an airplane, underground, or in a building, with no damage to the surrounding area. SCP-2578-C refers to a set of emails sent to various politicians, civilians, and other human subjects after a successful or aborted impaler event. The content varies and can be personalized, but will usually include a declaration of victory and/or words of encouragement, such as this message sent to a synagogue scheduled to be bombed after the election of SCP-2578-B-429, 3 crescent symbol, is victorious. Ionlupska successfully terminated May 12, 2009. Payment due for services rendered, abandon your fears of tyranny. Know that, 3 crescent symbol, will always watch over you, 3 crescent symbol, will always protect you, and, 3 crescent symbol, will always love you. 3. The entire content of this message is then repeated in Spanish, French, German, Russian, Ukrainian, Arabic, Farsi, Mandarin Chinese, Japanese, and Tagalog, encryption key accepted. SCP-2578-D is a metallic spacecraft approximately 3 meters in length. It has been identified as the source of all impaler events and SCP-2578-A and C transmissions. Whether SCP-2578-D is a manned or unmanned spacecraft is unknown at this time. The origin of SCP-2578-D is unknown, but its design has been noted as similar to that of a horseshoe crab. This is believed to be an aesthetic design choice rather than to serve a definite purpose. Various painted decals of the triple crescent symbol associated with SCP-2578-A and C have been identified on its sides from satellite photography. The tail of SCP-2578-D can be positioned from 3 points of articulation. The tip of the tail contains what appears to be a projectile weapon system used to carry out impaler events. The mechanism behind this weapon is not currently understood. In addition to this weapon, it also contains an unknown amount of surface-mounted energy projection devices. See Incident 2578-1427 for more information. The location of SCP-2578-D varies as needed to carry out its objectives and avoid detection, but it will rarely descend lower than 4,000 kilometers above the Earth's surface. The propulsion mechanism of SCP-2578-D is unknown. Addendum: excerpts from the log of recorded SCP-2578-B instances, designation name, title impaler event notes. SCP-2578-B013 Radov Onkorajic, President of the Republika Srpska, occurred April 19, 1996. Note from Drive Naismith: as of July 21, 2008, the current procedures are to take precedent over all former containment procedures. I'm sorry, framing D-class for killing politicians isn't pretty, but our alternative medicine guru cover-up after SCP-2578 caused the disappearance of Karajic wasn't just unethical, it was silly. SCP-2578-B-326 Mohammed bin Salman, Deputy Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, aborted. For a detailed list of the 230 aborted impaler events so far in Saudi Arabia, please refer to Document 2578-K. SCP-2578-B-429 Ionlupscu, President-elect of Romania, occurred May 12, 2009. The borehole was discovered through Mr. Lupscu's chest. Eyewitness accounts claimed that approximately 5 minutes before the impaler event, Mr. Lupscu grew increasingly agitated for unknown reasons and insisted on letting his 4-year-old daughter ride on his shoulders. Encryption key accepted. Incident 2578-1427. On April 19, 2016, after the aborted impaler event of SCP-2578-B832, the Foundation used the computer terminals that received several instances of SCP-2578-C in China to triangulate the origin of the messages, leading to the discovery of SCP-2578-D. Email contact was established with SCP-2578-D by the Foundation shortly thereafter, requesting information about its origins. In return, SCP-2578-D sent the following, very interesting. With regrets, I must ignore these irrelevant questions completely and thank you immensely for the indirect access to your database, which was very informative about the impasse I have reached in North Korea. For a while, it felt as if I were talking to a wall in the back and forth with Kim Jong-un, but a bronze steel is close enough. It seems a more direct approach is needed for liberation. With love, Triple Crescent Symbol, 2 hours after the above message was received by O5 Command, SCP-1427 was declared neutralized. Research into use of SCP-2578 as a means of neutralizing difficult-to-contain SCP objects, or SCP objects of political origin, is pending O5 approval. Incident 2578-1427 Timeline, 1715, Containment Staff of SCP-1427 terminated in a simultaneous impaler event without warning. Emails of apologies sent to the containment staff's families from SCP-2578-D. 1729, SCP-2578-D sighted in the stratosphere over Pyongyang, descending rapidly from high Earth orbit. 1731, SCP-2578-D infiltrates the containment area of SCP-1427 and begins direct bombardment with projected energy weapons on the ends of its tendrils. 1732, 1427 sustains heavy damage and snaps in two. SCP-2578-D begins to retreat, apparently leaving the steel for neutralized. 1734, as an apparent defense mechanism, SCP-1427 begins to exhibit higher than usual output of electromagnetic energy, causing irreversible psychological damage to all those who were previously under its control. 1736, SCP-2578-D returns, latches onto both halves of SCP-1427, and rapidly ascends into high Earth orbit. 1753, the two halves of SCP-1427 are seen by a Foundation satellite, drifting in the direction of the Sunday at 2012. Dr. Naismith received the following message from SCP-2578-D, 3 Crescent Symbol, is victorious. Regrettably, I could not stop the steel from delivering its cowardly parting shot toward its slaves. Even so, their current plight is better than life as it had been only a day prior. I thank you for your assistance, friend. Also, I have sustained heavy external damage from expending this much energy in a short period of time, so if any tyrants come up while I'm in auto repair for the next week, I'm afraid they'll have to wait a bit longer. Footnotes 1. The symbol appears to be three crescent shapes next to each other. 2. Latin, thus always to tyrants. State motto of Virginia, also notable for its use in the assassination of Abraham Lincoln. 3. This part of the message is present in some capacity in all instances of SCP-2578-C, item hash.